This is Dr. B. Let's do the ClF5 Lewis structure. Chlorine has 7 valence electrons. Fluorine in the same group has 7, but we have 5 fluorines. 7 plus 35, 42 total valence electrons. We'll put the chlorine at the center and the fluorines around it, just like this here. Form chemical bonds between the chlorine and each fluorine. Each bond is 2 valence electrons, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. We've used 10 valence electrons. Let's put electrons around the outside atoms, the fluorines. So we have 10, 12, 14, and 40. And we have 2 left over. What we'll do with those 2 is we'll place those right here on the central chlorine, just like that. At this point, we should check the formal charges to see if this is the best structure for ClF5. For chlorine, we look on the periodic table and it has 7 valence electrons. And here in our Lewis structure, 2 of those are non-bonding, where 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 are bonding. We'll divide that by 2. 7 minus 2 minus 5. 0 is the formal charge for chlorine. For fluorine, they're all symmetrical, so we only need to do 1. On the periodic table, it's in group 7 or 17, so it has 7 valence electrons. We have these right here as our non-bonding, 6 of them, and our bond right here we have 2, which we'll divide by 2. 7 minus 6 minus 1 is 0. So our formal charges are 0 for each atom in ClF5. We've used all the 42 valence electrons we've started with, so that makes this the best structure for ClF5. This is Dr. B. Thanks for watching.